comes in to try to keep Nashville quiet in the ninth inning. And Hunter Morris steps in, and the pitch is a bomb to right field. And Nashville takes a 7-6 lead in the top of the ninth inning on a home run by Hunter Morris. And the batter will be Sean Halton. First pitch fastball, and Morris launched it out of here. And the 51s, who had a 5-0 lead and a 6-3 lead in the eighth, are now down 7-6 in the ninth inning.